You a gambling woman?
Lay it down.
Well, we each pull one more. First one back to your place wins.
Wins what?
Well, I win. You perform a service of an oral nature, involving the scraping of knees and a sore jaw.
Betting for sex is desperate and cliche.
And necessary. I'm loyal, respectable, alarmingly attractive. I should be peeling down your panties on a nightly basis, but no, it's Tony, unhand my thong. Tony, get your face out of my ass. Just tell me how long I gotta wait. Give me a time frame so I don't get bitch slapped every time I take a crack at your zipper. You, what are you doing here?
Hey, Matt. Relax. The detective was across the street the whole time. We knew Jason would send somebody.
What?
Who do you think told Jason you went to the police in the first place?
Okay, I want to file a report.
Oh. Your real problem isn't that guy.
It's Jason Black.
Somebody was going to turn him in once before. And I think you know the lengths he'll go to shut somebody up.
No, I don't. No, I don't.
We were here this time. We won't be here next time.
Next time? What would have happened if you were to kill me this time?
Well, you'd be dead, and we'd have caught the guy and used him to put Jason away from murder. Confess to the crime.
Turn in Jason Black.
No, I can't do that. No.
Yes, you can. I'll tell you why.
You were 16. A juvenile.
That's 3 years maximum, less if you're the one who comes forward. We'll get you a deal.
You can't make that promise. You're not the DA.
You'd rather negotiate with Jason? Because he'll kill you and you know it.
It was his idea. I don't want to do it. I didn't want to do it.
Dual custody with a 3-movement SMG time lock, another SMG mounted vertically down. Whatever that means. I say we just cut through the side. Vaults to walls, it's not going to be wired. Probably got blind spots. Jackhammer to cement. Torch to skin. Town's so dead, no one's gonna hear anything anyway.
What about cameras?
I'm working on that.
Chris, this is for you. And it was already in there. You call the minute the money comes, we go in that Friday.
Look, who came to me, and I paid him. Now, I'm sorry, but I guess he took the money and skipped out of town.
Tell me something I don't already know. The problem now is, he said some of that money would be mine.
And how much is your share?
Half of the 10 grand you paid him.
Of the 10 grand.
Mm-hmm. You can give it to me, or I can show the police to your door.
No, no, it's not a problem. Just give me till tomorrow to get the money together. Give me your phone number.
Just now, scratching like that? You took dead aim at the pocket and drew the cue ball right back into it. Man, you made sure that the table was set in a way that I couldn't run it.
Oh man, I'm not hustling. Look, I just missed a shot. If your sack is shriveling up and you want to take a bit off the table now, no problem.
Well, things were simpler then anyway.
Yeah.
Parents together. Too young to learn the family business. You and I.
We used to play together.
I was gonna say, beat the crap out of each other.
But I would always win.
Yeah, you did. And now all we talk about is work. Far cry from pounding each other's heads into the sofa.
You're the one who got her messed up in this crap in the first place. What'd you expect?
I like she was so pure when she was with you. You know what I don't get, Tanner? You can be so damn high and mighty considering.
Considering what?
Here, just take this. Just go.
This is going to be our way out of here.
Wayne, please.
Considering your old man was some low-life dealer.
What are you talking about?
Ask around. Seems to be one of the worst-kept secrets in this dump.
You better shut up, you lying bastard.
I'm not lying. Someone is.